in the water. So the air, the human, the water, the
water. You don't want to bump into the TV, Griffen.
The dead trees.
You know, at a point, we have to go back to the survival of the fittest. Whatever makes it, makes it, and whatever doesn't, doesn't.
To make matters worse, many of the trees were damaged by Hurricane Ike.
Tell me what you are again, Griffen.
Burrito.
Don't step on the house.
It's amazing how much debris and destruction is still left over a year later after Hurricane Ike.
So we're waiting for a nice tropical season. For those folks here across the Gulf of Mexico, at least in 2005, it's really been
busy. Storms stay over.
I gotcha.
Stay over.